Hi and welcome to Eleiko HQ. Today I would like you to meet Evo, our new dumbbell. We have created a dumbbell that is the next evolution in user experience, safety and quality. And I would like to take you through the details now. We'll start off with talking about the heads. We've designed the heads with 14 sides to be able to be placed anywhere on any surface and stay where you place them. The sides of the head itself have an angle and large radiuses. This is for the outside. For example, when you place it on your thigh, it has a larger surface and it's more comfortable. And for the inside, from the grip, as you can see, it's very much biomechanically driven. Our arms need a certain angle to have a freedom of space for taking it out of the rack without touching or when performing certain exercises with them. Moving on to the grip, we have, with our 60 years of experience in barber manufacturing, taking what we know and we have learned during that time to apply it to this dumbbell and created a rotation that is ultra smooth at the minimum diameter. This is created by placing, much like the barbells, the bearings outside of the grip itself. The grip diameter is 37 millimeters, up to 30 kilos or 65 pounds. And for heavier sizes, it's 42 millimeters. We believe that this diameter is the opening up the lifting experience for a broad audience and is the perfect size for all athletes with both smaller and larger hands. Lastly, to the knurling, we've taken our experience and really worked hard to create the perfect knurling for dumbbells, which we call the Eleiko Dumbbell Knurling. So I've quickly swapped out the Evo dumbbell to its alternate version, the fixed version. All of the features of the dumbbell itself are the same. Of course, this one doesn't rotate, but let's talk about the grip diameter and it's differing. This one has a 30 millimeter grip up to 30 kilo or 65 pounds. For heavier sizes, it has 32 millimeters. Let's talk about the longevity of our Evo dumbbell. Starting with the heads, we have a special polyurethane blend that allows both the soft to touch and grippy surface while still retaining excellent properties when it comes to scratch resistance and collision resistance. Further, the heads have in-molded lettering on both sides, no paints at all. This allows it to have as long as a lifetime as the dumbbell itself. These two heads are later married together in a press fit machine with our Swedish steel handle. It requires 10 tons of force to press these together. And as if that force wasn't enough, we further secure it with a special lock ring so that we're 100% sure that these heads will never fall off. Our testing can prove that statement, and I can show you an example of some of the testing we have done with that. One protocol was dropping this particular dumbbell from 5 meters high 5 times into the ground, 500 times from overhead into the ground, and 500,000 times from 10 centimeters into the ground. And it still left the dumbbell in perfect working condition, much like this. So, to sum it up, we're very excited to present this dumbbell to you. We are certain we have created the finest dumbbell yet, and we can't wait for you to give it a spin.